young thinking, forward thinking television station in Chicago. A station with special appeal for the young adult. The kind of station that reaches out and grabs them where they live. With 2.5 million watts of power transmitting from the top of Chicagoland, the John Hancock Building. WFLD TV 32, Field Communications Corporation, part of Field Enterprises, which owns the Chicago Daily News, Chicago Times, World Book, Childcraft, and over 20 other companies. Studios and production facilities located in Chicago's fabulous Marina City. WFLD TV 32. Reaching young adults effectively and economically. We reach them with the latest and best equipment available. We've got 3 film islands. And 6 videotape recorders, 4 high and 2 low band. We have 6 Mark 7 Marconi color cameras and 6 Mark 5s. We've got Editech for electronic editing. Control, we've got Chroma Key. We take feeds from our own custom-built mobile van. Our studio control rooms are so well thought of in the industry, they've won Emmy Awards for design. We can do effects on effects. It's a very good setup. Very efficient, very modern. We have the most modern and efficient studio space in Chicago. Studio 1 can seat an audience of 180 people. Studio 2 can handle about half that. All this fine equipment, these spacious studios, and the top position on the highest antenna beaming the strongest signal in mid-America for massive coverage and improved picture quality, all are there for only one purpose: to provide Chicagoland with the finest coverage and programming anywhere. Syndicated, a package of programs put together with young adults in mind.
Like The Galloping Gourmet.
The Addams Family.
The Munsters.
Of Lands and Seas.
The Honeymooners.
Big Valley.
Truth or Consequences.
Playboy After Dark.
Voyage to the Bottom of the Sea.
Rat Patrol.
Man in a Suitcase.
The Champions.
Speed Racer. The Little Rascals.
Samson. Wonderama.
Sherlock Holmes. Candid Camera.
The Avengers. Felony Squad.
The Flying Nun. Get smart.
That's what you call programming tailored to Chicagoland's taste. Local productions? WFLD TV 32 is doing big things there, too. Chicago's Maggie Daly, through her popular daily newspaper column, knows virtually every star in the business. Here are some of the exciting guests she's had on her weekly talk program. Another local production focuses on a town where fun is the order of the day. Cartoon Town is its name. Bill Jackson is his honor. Dirty Dragon, the town's postmaster, enjoys the loyalty of over 100,000 members in his fan club. They delight in the antics of Mother Plumtree, the Old Professor, Wally and Weird, and the Blob. A delightful nonviolent show, Cartoon Town is enjoyed daily by almost 200,000 children and adults. This tremendously loyal following. Here's what happens when Bill Jackson makes a personal appearance. This one was at Chicago's Back of the Arts Fun Fair for underprivileged children. While aimed primarily at youngsters, Cartoon Town and Bill Jackson appeal to the entire family. Over 65 times a week, Chicago breaks for News Break. 90-second news highlights programmed on the hour or whenever news happens. In 1970, Associated Press awarded Channel 32 a second place for news among all Chicago TV stations. And baseball. The Chicago White Sox, broadcasting 129 home and away Major League games in color from our own 39-foot custom-built million-dollar van. One of the most modern mobile units in the country. And featuring Jack Drees, nationally known network play-by-play sports authority, with Billy Pierce, former White Sox pitching great, providing color.
Want to take in a good movie?
Really recent titles? The most popular stars?
Then turn on 32.
The Pride and the Passion. And starring Cary Grant, Frank Sinatra, Sophia Loren, Theodore Bickel. Run Silent, Run Deep. Clark Gable and Burt Lancaster. Johnny Concho, Frank Sinatra, Keenan Wynn. Man from Del Rio, Anthony Quinn, Katie Hirado. Sweet Smell of Success, Burt Lancaster, Tony Curtis. The Detective, starring Alec Guinness, Joan Greenwood. Marty, starring Ernest Borgnine and Betsy Blair. Sahara, starring Humphrey Bogart. Not as a Stranger, starring Robert Mitchum, Frank Sinatra. In addition to these fine feature films, we also have Classic Comedy Theater featuring W.C. Fields, Laurel and Hardy, plus Science Fiction Horror Theater. In a regular continuing effort, WFLD TV 32 has produced public affairs specials and involved itself in community efforts such as our Stash the Trash promotion. 2.5 million watts of power from the top of John Hancock. $4 million worth of equipment in Marina City. Most popular shows with nationally proven track records. Chicago shows, tailored to Chicago tastes. Hollywood's greatest stars and titles nightly on Channel 32. Some of the reasons for Channel 32's phenomenal growth. Here's Bill Jackson and some of the residents of Cartoon Town to tell you about it.
Welcome to Operation Big Reach. Yes, it's that time in the presentation to bring you the old proof of the Channel 32 pudding, an avalanche of fantastic facts and figures I know you all are eagerly awaiting to hear.
Dirty!
Hey! What's happening? Operation Big Reach, where we overwhelm them with documented data. Now, I'll throw out some zingers, and you back me up with anything that you think might help. Let's start with coverage. WFLD-TV is virtually the only mass audience UHF active in the Chicago market. Dirty?
Don't anybody leave the room.
Dirty?
You said to say something that might help. All right, Auntie Bridges. Just sit in that chair there.
No, that's not what I meant. We want to keep their attention with facts. Now, look at this Chicago map. Right here is ABC's coverage area. Now, where do you think ours is?
Well, with a strong wind, we almost get out of the loop.
No, that's not it. No, 32 has the largest coverage area in Chicago. Now, we go into South Bend, and into South Milwaukee, and to the outskirts of Rockford, and well beyond Kankakee. Now, what do you think of that?
I think you should wash your mouth out with lava soap.
It's in the television fact book.
Hey, listen.
You see, these guys probably are thinking, you know, okay, it's a big market, but this is just a piddly little you. I mean, why mess with that? So we're going to show them what clout we have. I'll give the facts, and you give the appropriate reaction.
Gotcha.
Okay. Let's talk capability. Transmitting 2.5 million watts of power, WFLD-TV's penetration in the last 2 years vaulted from a skimpy 63% to a gigantic 87%. This places us at the top in UHF penetration among the nation's top 10 markets. Listen to this net weekly circulation figure. In the spring of 1970, at least once a week, almost 1 million different Chicago homes viewed Channel 32. The station's unduplicated audience rocketed upward 43% in just 1 year.
Hold it! What kind of reactions are those?
Now look, I have a fact that'll really get their attention. Now when I get it, I want you to look into your heart of hearts and bring forth the most genuinely honest reaction you can.
Straight from the heart.
Straight from the heart. This 43% increase means that WFLD-TV is viewed by over 1,800,000 different people each week. Operation Big Reach continues with a current report on WFLD-TV's share of the Chicago kid market. Take it away, Wally and Weir.
Wally Good Scout here.
I'm weird.
Yes. The headline, 32 serves buyers big piece of the Chicago kid market pie.
Hey, are we having pie?
ARB's 70 Feb March book reveals WFLD-TV tied for second place among top 10 market UHF early fringe ties.
They put fringe in the pie?
Average share, 15.
15 fringes in the pie? Any blackbirds?
32's Kid Block is led by the Munsters' 10 rating, 21 share, producing over 500,000 viewers. 100,000 are 18 to 49, the young adults.
We got young adults in the pie?
Yes, the pie's full of them.
Does the FCC know about this? Haven't you heard about those rock fests? Hey, no swimming in there.
Young adults populate a great portion of the 32 pie, as attested to by Mother Plum Tree and the old professor.
Do you want young adult audience?
We have it.
Such programs as Honeymooners,
Playboy,
The Big Valley,
Rat Patrol.
That movie 32 deliver over 70% of their adult audience in the 18 to 49 age group, which is you know what.
What, Pearl?
Highly desirable.
No, Sophia, the group again.
These programs deliver 3 to 4 ratings, but if you want the 18 to 49 age group, this is the equivalent of 6s and 7s. And we also have for sale some 12s and 17s.
What?
Channel 32 has for sale some 12 and 17 rated spots. I'm talking unduplicated audience, as proved by the $9.99 Spot ARB computerized instant cum service.
Here it comes!
WFLD-TV now has this service, and the results are great.
Physical coverage. Over 87% UHF penetration. Growing audiences. Big reach cumes. We've come a long way, and we're doing exciting things to turn this town on. Chicago has indeed become a five-station market. Advertisers like these are consistently using WFLD-TV as an integral part of their marketing strategy. Because we're locally programmed and not limited with a few prime-time avails dictated by a network operation, our advertisers enjoy prime interior announcements in specific programs exactly keyed to their target audience. For example, recent BAR reports show that WFLD-TV is included on over 20% of all schedules coming into our market. Of the accounts using only two stations, WFLD-TV is on 22% of the schedules. Those advertisers using four stations place 23% of their schedules with us. WFLD-TV, a young station with young ideas that uniquely skews demographically toward the young adult market. WFLD-TV 32 delivers the audience you want. The growing, exciting, vital young adult segment that marketing people increasingly want to reach. In Chicago, whether you use one or more stations, WFLD-TV provides an essential ingredient in your media mix. Join all 20 of the nation's top 20 spot TV advertisers who use Channel 32.